where I'm standing, the city-sized Baogang steel and rare earth complex dominates the horizon. Its endless cooling towers and chimneys reaching up into grey, washed-out sky. Between it and me, stretching into the distance, lies an artificial lake, filled with a black, barely liquid, toxic sludge. Dozens of pipes line the shore, churning out a torrent of thick, black chemical waste from the refineries that surround the lake. The smell of sulfur and the roar of the pipes invades my senses. It feels like hell on earth. You may not have heard of Bao Tu, but the mines and factories here help to keep our modern lives ticking. It's one of the world's biggest suppliers of rare earth minerals. These elements can be found in everything, from magnets and wind turbines and electric car motors to the electronic guts of smartphones and flat-screen TVs. In 2009, China produced 95% of the world's supply of these elements. And it's estimated that the Bayan Obo mines just north of Bao Tu contain 70% of the world's reserves. But, as we would discover, at what cost? We'll be right back.